change. Me!
You see what I mean? This guy's trouble. But as bad as he is nothing compared to what's coming up next.
And why you come here today?
Well, your highness, I mean, your prince.
Okay, gang, check out this piece of work. This is Yzma, the emperor's advisor. Living proof that dinosaurs once roamed the earth. Now lately, Yzma's gotten into this bad habit of trying to run the country behind my back. And I'm thinking, that's gonna stop.
It is no concern of mine whether your family has...
What was it again?
Food.
You really should have phoned that before you became peasants. We're through. Take him. Next!
You were doing it again. Doing my job. I'm the emperor, and you're the emperor's advisor. Remember that?
But your highness...
Everybody hits their stride. You just hit yours 50 years ago.
My turn.
That's a great thing. I'll get rid of Cusco.
The real Cusco?
Of course, the real Cusco. You see, it's perfect. With him out of the way and no heir to the throne, I'll take over and rule the empire. Brilliant.
So, how does that work with you being fired now?
The only ones who know about that are the three of us. Soon to be the two of us.
And I'm one of those two, right?
To the secret lab! Hold the letter, drunk. How should I do it? Oh, I know. I'll turn it into a flea. A harmless little flea. And then I'll put that flea in a box. And then I'll put that box inside another box. And then I'll mail that box to myself. And then it arrives. It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant! Jesus, I see. Or to save on postage, I'll just poison him with this. Take it, Kronk. Feel the power.
I can feel it. You got the power.
Like I'm talking to a monkey.
Oh, no.
A really, really big, stupid monkey named Kronk.
Ouch.
And do you want to know something else? I've never liked your spinach puffs. Never.
Now.
I mean,